Lame. If you eat candy before bed, you're gonna have nightmares. True fact or strategic parenting? Hey everyone, Laci Green here. You know, for the longest time, I believed that sugar gave me nightmares. I think it started when I was really little and my parents were trying to deter me from eating too much candy. Come to find out, it's not just sugar. There's a relationship between eating in general and having nightmares. So basically just stop eating, guys. Small price to pay, right? When you eat, you rev up your metabolism to process the food you've just consumed, boosting your body's temperature. Which is interesting because, at least for me, nightmares are always a really hot, sweaty affair and not in a sexy way. These metabolic processes and digestion increase brain activity while you sleep, and all that interference can cause some disturbance. If your body's working hard enough, the effects may bleed into REM, which occurs about 90 minutes into your sleep. REM, or rapid eye movement, is the phase of the sleep cycle where all the action happens. Your eyes are fluttering behind your eyelids, your muscles relax, and your brain is really active. REM is the phase where the majority of your dreams and nightmares happen. Because nightmares are the type of dreams that have the power to freak us out and wake us up, people are more likely to remember a nightmare than a dream. And FYI, everyone dreams every night. Some people think they don't dream, but they just don't remember their dreams. We tend to remember the dreams that are happening in the morning when we're about to wake up. It's some crazy stuff. So going back to the full stomach thing, it's not just being full that could interfere with your sleep. Spicy foods can also trigger bad dreams because they're a little harder for your body to process. One study in the International Journal of Psychophysiology found that spicy foods disturbed all of their participants' sleep, but it was a really small study. The scientists think this could be related to the fact that spicy foods elevate our body temperature. So what of the candy and junk food, ice cream and brownies, cakes and pies, sugar, sugar, sugar? Most studies find no definitive conclusion that more sugar equals more nightmares. But one study published in the Journal of the Mind and Body found that ice cream and candy bars may increase brainwave activity while you're digesting. About 70% of the participants that were fed junk food a half hour before bed had nightmares, but there's no evidence yet that it's the sugar itself and not just eating right before bed that's causing problems. So, the takeaway here, if you don't want nightmares, let your body do most of its digesting before you go to sleep. So guys, do you notice any difference when you go to bed on a full stomach? Let me know down below. And by the way, if you haven't done it yet, check out our new sister show, Test Tube. It covers world events and other trending topics. Hit the subscribe button now and get that show in your inbox the same way you're getting D News. Have sweet dreams, everyone.